Buddy, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga, and we're continuing. This is part 4. I did my calculations correctly. We just got done hunting Jango Fett, the hunt for him, and now we're gonna go check on Anakin's mother. So yeah. Man, you have no idea. I finally am continuing this, by the way. Finally I am. Took a while, but I'm trying to finish the Attack of the Clones so I can get to my favorite one, the Revenge of the Sith. So let's hope we can destroy this one and knock it out of the park. We're going to Tatooine.
Over here.
You'll never guess, but I've just received some new data.
Hold on. Can I go to my map real quick? Like, there's so many. I have Luke Starkiller. So Luke is Starkiller this whole time? I did not realize. There's so much stuff in this game, man. But yeah, let's continue. Let's go there. There you go. I got an itch in my ear. There you go. Ow! I accidentally hit my headphones. Alrighty. Are we there yet? By the way, what are those whales things that are in hyperspace? They should have shown those, you know? I watched Star Wars Rebels, alright? Alright, we're back on Tatooine. This damn sand planet that's always in episodes and movies in the Star Wars franchise.
Something new. I've just been given an update.
Don't worry, we'll take your ride soon. We just gotta go check out this real quick.
Hey, who's there? Keep your hands off my merchandise unless you plan on paying for it. Annie? Little Annie? You sure sprouted, eh? And the Jedi! What do you know?
My mother, where is she?
She? I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business, eh?
Business is business.
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
All right. I'm gonna I'm gonna start from episode 1 all the way to season 7, you know? Season 1 from season 7. I never actually watched the full, like, all of them. I've seen parts of it, you know, of Darth Maul and all that. You know, but I've not watched the whole thing yet. I'm planning on doing that, though. Where's my mother?
Welcome to the Tatooine Desert. Lots of sand, lots of fun. If you like sand, and Jawas.
Well, I don't know if Anakin likes sand. He never likes sand. Alright, we're here. Never saw this in the movie. This is weird.
If the other droids want to sit around Master Owen's, what now? If we...
Alrighty.
Good. What a mess. This sand really does get everywhere.
Are you vacuuming? Who's vacuuming sand?
3PO?
The Maker. Oh, Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars.
Oh my god. Yikes.
Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Sith Anakin is revealing himself.
Where are you going? To find my mother.
To find my mother. Yep, the Valkyrie is claiming
you
lives.
May not like what you find out there, kid.
I don't care. I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin, I really do think you should...
Come on, 3PO. You're coming with me. I sense something.
This yeah, is... me cannot... Like, me not knowing how to drive. Alright. The Tusken Raid.
Mom?
Oh gosh. Hey yo. Damn, nice dress.
Why couldn't I save her?
Anakin, my long range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin, stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
Well,
Padme, you heard Master Windu. He gave me strict orders to stay here.
He gave you strict orders to protect me. Now let's go. Obi-Wan is in danger.
Well, it looks like we're going to Geonosis. Your screen is now not loading, apparently. Alright. We're going to Geonosis, the Hive. Alright.
This place looks dangerous. You know, it is not too late to go back to the farm.
That steam over there. Could that be the factory?
Yep, that's the factory, all right.
mind. We're not going down there, are we?
Unless you'd rather try the front door. Now, come on.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end it off here. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please drop a like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye, everybody.